thousand natural shocks that flesh is hitting, to the consummation devoutly to be wished, to die, to sleep. To sleep for a chance to dream, why there's the wrath. For in that sleep of death what dreams may come when we have shuffled off this mortal coil. Must give us pause. There's the respect that makes calamity of so long life. For who would bear the whips and scorns of time, the oppressor's wrong, the proud man's contumely, the pangs of despised love, the law's delay, the insolence of office, and the spurns that patient merit of the unworthy takes. When he himself might his quietus make with a bare bodkin, who would fardels bear to grunt and sweat under a weary life, but that the dread of something after death, the undiscovered country from whose bourne no traveller returns? And thus conscience does make cowlets of us all, and thus the native hue of resolution is sicklied o'er with a pale cast of thought, and enterprises of grey pitch in a moment with this regard their currents turn awry, and lose the name of action. But soft enough, Feraphenia, nymph in thy orisons, be all my sins remembered.